So another package has arrived from Lazada. This time, it's an automated alcohol dispenser, which is quite useful to disinfect and to prevent any cross-contamination.
With all this pandemic going on, you can't be too sure. The package came all the way from China, and the delivery took only 7 days. So hope everyone's doing well, and let's unbox this thing.
This particular dispenser doesn't have a brand, so I'll just include the link under the description. I bought it from the seller, Zeal Life, which has a 90% positive seller rating.
So this is our unit. It's made of plastic, and please take note, it doesn't include any batteries in the packaging. It requires 4 pieces AA battery. Let's check what else is in the box.
And that's it. Comes with this blue triangular plastic pick. And of course, it's manual.
So finally, I figured out what this blue pick is for. It's for opening the battery compartment. I've installed 4 AA-sized batteries. And we're ready for testing. Just twist to remove the container. And I'll fill it up with a 70% solution isopropyl alcohol. There we go. Now let's just put the spray back and twist it to lock.
The power icon is touch sensitive. One press will turn the light blue, meaning it's ready to spray. A decent amount of alcohol. Perfect.
Press the power icon one more time. And the light will flash red, meaning the unit is turned off.
Yeah.